action. All right, welcome back. I am excited to be back. Took some time off to deal with a lot of personal affairs and do some healing and some sleeping, and it led to a really great place. I'm finally finding a comfort zone and falling back into routine, like, you know, being a lot more engaged and creative at work, feeling a little bit more healthy, a lot more focused on fitness and the gym, and just overall taking a lot of time to heal. So thank you so much for sticking around. We did lose 2 subscribers. Who needs ya? See you later. It's not a numbers game anymore. You know, the change in the platform took away my ability to make my 12 cents on these videos or whatever it is, and I'm fine with that. It took me a minute to really think that through because I felt like something had been taken from me directly, but at the end of the day, you know, I've never really claimed to be in this for the money. It was just something, it was a positive return. When you lose a positive return, you have a reaction, you know, big or small, positive or negative. Anyway, that's all said and done with. We're gonna be doing some different things here on the channel. I know that the title says that this is the end, and it is to a certain degree. Let me explain. So the daily vlogging for me was really a crash course in filmmaking, and I'm glad that I was able to grow this channel to this point doing very little thinking about the type of content that I was putting out there. And in the end, my decision leading up to today, and that I've kind of taken the time to think through over the past 2 weeks, is that I can't share enough of my life with you guys every day to create the type of content that I feel like I'm capable of creating now. So because of that, the daily vlogs are done. I might go back there. Things in my personal life or things in my professional life change or evolve or end up in a different place. Bam, I'll probably go right back there. But for now, you guys have seen enough of me making my coffee in the morning and getting into my car and then coming home at the end of the day. It's just not enough. It's not enough for me. I'm sure it's not enough for you guys, and we're gonna end it there. But what I can promise you, and what I've promised myself, and where I'm going with all this, is you guys are in on some really, really early stuff. I'm taking this to the best of my abilities and really creating some custom, you know, story driven and creative content. I'm also going to diversify the type of content that I'm making so I don't end up in the same type of situation as some of my favorite creators are in at the moment. So I encourage you, follow me on Snapchat. I'll post the thing here. And follow me on Instagram and on Twitter, because the day-to-day stuff is gonna go through those channels. You know, I have all these thoughts to share, all these pieces that I'm used to sharing and that we've started communicating about of my life, but there's just not enough left over to make daily vlog content. I mean, especially when I dipped my videos under 10 minutes, I saw the engagement really plummet, and I'm not trying to give you guys 10 minutes of nothing, you know? I can't really include all the filler that I used to do. You know, there still will be some type of artistic shots, especially when I travel. We'll be going some really interesting places this year. But besides that, look for more engaging and thought out content. There may be days where it's back-to-back videos because I'm engaged in a project, but I'll just tell you this right now. If there's nothing good for that day, I'm not gonna post. I'll make you guys aware of it on the other you know, more day-to-day outlets the best I can, and that's where we're headed. So I'm excited. I'm gonna try and do this all here in one take, so put that all to bed. You guys, if you're super pissed at me, I understand. You know, if you decide to unsub because I'm not daily anymore and that's your thing, I understand. Please, I beg you to stick around and watch where we're going with this whole thing. Leave me your thoughts and let's talk about it in the comments below. If you think I'm making a mistake, I'll hear you out. I mean, if you guys think that making coffee in the morning is brilliant, then let me know. But it's really taught me a lot in the end. So tonight I have a lot of projects here in front of me. You can see them. There's kind of this Kylo Ren helmet that I've been working on. It's kind of a stalled project. But I'm gonna bring this thing up to 501st approvable status in the next few days. And you know, I'll be fitting a voice, what do you call it? Oh God, now I'm gonna have to edit. Yeah, there's a few things for me to do tonight. Plus, I'm really excited to be doing my own photo shoot here in a cosplay. I'm recreating one of my favorite scenes from the Logan movie, so that's not a spoiler. By the time you guys are watching this, the pictures are up on my Instagram in the link below. So I'm really excited. I've been trying to do it for a while. The beard is now perfect. The timing is perfect. It's something that I'm really stoked to catch up on. I was just really going around in the last few days and I noticed how similar my hallway back there is to the set that I want to shoot this cosplay shot in. So bam, we're done. Still a little bit of a twist on it, so I'm gonna be using my mashup Sith version of Logan, and it's in spirit of the day, today being May 5th or the day after May the 4th. So today is known to those initiated by Revenge of the 5th, and this is a Dark Jedi or a Sith cosplay, and it's gonna happen right back there now. So I really love you guys. Thank you so much. I'm really working on it. There's gonna be a lot more to offer. And when you guys come back and hang out, I hope that I can actually provide you entertainment beyond just listening to me rant and watching me drive around. Now, the driving stuff, I think is just a little dangerous, especially how I have this rig kind of right now. So when I get something smaller, I'm gonna start maybe shooting those things on my phone again. You know, maybe those will come back, but for now, just look for some very set shots and bits and sketches maybe. I'm gonna be jumping into some gaming videos, so one thing about me is that I'm really kind of definitely a movie buff and into practical effects and special effects and stuff like that. But as a teenager, I was very much into horror, and I think I'm going to, even though it scares the hell out of me, play some horror games. So if you guys are into that, I'll make an announcement as it crystallizes a little bit more in detail, but look for that in the near future. So thanks again for sticking around. Definitely don't unsub. Watch where we're going. Check out this photo over on Instagram, and make sure you stay in touch. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Snapchat, follow me on Instagram, Facebook. I'm launching a fan page. My friend profile is just to the max with friends, and I haven't been able to add anybody for a long time, and now there's so many friend requests in there. I get freaked out when I go in there. I start, you know, having a little bit of like an anxiety attack or something. But Facebook's kind of useless. When the fan page goes up, it's really just going to be a place to feature the stuff that you guys are seeing here anyway. But if you love Facebook and you're on there, just give it a like. All right, that's it. I'm not gonna edit this. It's already 10 o'clock. I'm gonna spend my time editing the photos we're about to shoot. And yeah, thanks for watching. Kyla looks super weird with a beard, huh?